watching Mec Seminar. I am Anshika. I study in class 7. And today my topic is, we don't always get to choose that what we love. As we all know that we don't always get to choose that what we love. Because this is very true and right word. Because we all know that our parents always get to choose that which is good for us and which is useful for our life. And as someone like toys, but his parents will not allow to take toys, and mostly girls are stopped, but parents should not stop girls, and parents should always support their children. And as a girl wants to be a singer, and but everybody is saying that no, there is no any profit, you should not be, but everybody should not say, and that girl should not listen, and everybody is saying that there is no any profit, you should not be. But if someone has any passion of book, if someone has any passion, so he cannot stop, and our parents are that thing which are always with us, and parents are that thing who come to say us the way what you should do, and our parents always get to choose only that thing which is good and which is useful for our life. And as a girl is saying to his father that can I buy this book, then his father said that yes, why not, you should buy. Then that girl said, can I buy this toy? So his father said that no, its price is so much, you should not buy this. So parents should support their children, and thank you, my topic.